How's it going, bro? My name is Fyrpa. Welcome back to some more Ebb. I've been dying to play this game every time I stop playing it. This game is the best game ever. I swear to God. This mannequin head cracked and enough already. That's right, Gary. Oh yeah, we opened this door. That's what we did. And then we say hi to this little disturbing doll. And then the doll is all like, hello there, Gary. I don't like being alone. Take me with you. I'm not taking you anywhere. Stupid dog. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Hey, why aren't you talking to me? Alright. That's fine. Ah, come on. What do you want? I kill ya. Why are you ignoring me? Do you hate me? Yes! Stupid doll. Ah! What are you doing? Hey, play with me. I know lots of fun things we can do. Like what? Huh? You're a fucking doll. I could probably throw you in the air. That'd be pretty funny. You want me to do that? I got lots of friends too. I'll introduce you. You don't have any friends. You're blue. Stop following me! Be here for- I'll never be here, alright? You better stop following me or I cut off your balls. You probably don't even have one. Step aside! How long are you going to follow me? Enough of this, I'm busy here. And I'm not going to be your buddy. Ah, shit. I'm kind. If you do it one more time, I kick your balls. Ah! Take me. Shut up! I'm not gonna take you. This is a lie. Well, it's more of these creepy paintings. Damn, this game is creepy sometimes. Alright, now we already have full of it. I don't remember being here. Oh yeah, we just arrived here, that's it. Alright, we should explore maybe. What is this place? That is not color. Huh, that's weird. It's like, it's like someone's there. How you know? There's a rainbow on it. Oh, that's nice. How do you know it's a rainbow? Oh, it's like someone is there. What is this? Heavenly thread.
Well, what the fuck? What am I supposed to go?
What is this? Can we put in a name? Heavenly thread? Wasn't that what I read? Marvelous Knight? I did it! I'm a genie! What is going on here? There's a keyboard, a keyhole, in the wall. Okay, so I need to put a key there. Fair enough. One door opens, another one closes. Wait. Oh, son of a bitch. Fisherman. Oh. Creepy. Don't eat me. Well, I don't know. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Can I walk over? Anyway? No, we can't. I don't know. Selfless car. Let's go back to Gary. Gary? Alright, I got this. No problem, baby. Alright, worry and juggling. Fuck, I love juggling. Fishing hook. I don't like this. Every fucking door is locked. Alright, let's see.
Hi, relation. I don't.
Puzzles. Collected the 7th ball of and paint, then the room will be colored. And your bridge will make. Alright, cool. We need that. Those things, I guess. So, where does one collect. There's one! Cool. Now we need, like, it vanished. Oh, it probably teleported to that other place. Alright, let's just look around and look for balls.
Woo!
Ugh. I don't want to see.
Ah! No!
What did I do wrong? No, Gary! Why did you do that? Okay, one. Ah, fuck it. Let's go in here. Gary, maybe he has one of the balls. What year was I born? Fuck do I know? Wrong! Wrong! Sorry, that was Superman reference. Okay. Hey, a ball. Give me the ball. Perhaps, yes. It vanished. Cool. Cool. Very cool. Yes. Strangely cold.
What the fuck?
I think there's something about this painting. There's nobody here though. Ooh. Ooh, what is that? Ow! What do you want from me? Alright. Fair enough. Lady without her umbrella. Ladies without their umbrellas, that is no bueno. Alright, let's put the key inside here. Damn! I'm good. Alright, bros.
Yeah!
Alright. I don't know about the blonde girl. I don't trust that bitch. I never trusted her. Alright. Maybe she's nice, though. I must have done something here. What about here? Ah, this is where you came from, with the Santa Claus. Alright, let's just say... Fuck. Oh, maybe we opened this one. Nope. Oh, we didn't do anything, actually. Maybe this one. Well, maybe something opened for Gary. Brother? That's right. Alright. The fish. Despite having grayscale, this curious piece makes clever use of shading. The depiction of even the question mark evokes a wide variety of emotion in people. You don't know some of the words. Alright, let's read on the other books. Oh, okay. Now we know when he was born. Yeah, six... No. Shit, maybe it says here. A work based on a juggler he saw at the circus. Extremely rare to use people. What? Let's try 6223. I don't know what that means though. Fuck, this is not gonna work. 6223. 6223. I don't know, paintings usually doesn't. What are you doing? What are you doing? Take... Hey, what are you doing? I said that! What the fuck? I wanna play too. Well, you can't. You know why? Cause I'm a motherfucking racist. Maybe we can move these stupid shelves now. Why not? Just fucking... Yeah, well, I'm not sure either, Gary. Son of a barrel. Son. Well, I'm gonna do this. Full life. Whoa, he has 10? Whoa. Oh. Alright, we can totally get the ball. And the paraply. But I don't know. Did I save though? Yeah, I saved. Alright. Ah, shit. I got trolled! Shit! There was no water! Ah, fuck. Well, I'm sorry, but I really want to investigate everything here, because otherwise I'll mess. Well, that's not good. Ah, alright. Cool. I got an umbrella. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Fuck
Yes! Alright, fair enough. Let's see how many. What? Two more balls. Ah, fuck it. Alright, we get the next ones in the next episode, bros. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, it helps out a lot. Subscribe if you want to become a bro today. And I'll see you next episode of Wild Honey. Stay awesome, bros. I'm your world. Bye! I get that anymore. Alright, this is why. This is wine. It's nothing bad. I'm just gonna. Someone karate chop the table! Why would you karate chop a table? Whoa. Satan and his parties are awesome. Oh, I get it. They changed Jesus from Satan.